one component of this project was a type of community engagement where we just held an event right at the building here and invited people to come out. And so people came out, I had contour cut a bunch of these wooden panels. So these ones are just rectangles. I also cut some egg shapes, some star shapes, a few different things. And we gave them to people and talked a little bit about the history of the building, and then just asked them to do some painting, really whatever inspired them and whatever came to mind at the moment. And so that's what those colorful panels inside the windows are. Then what I did was painted out the boarded up windows so that they've got that nice red or purple color to them. And then I painted a frame outside the edge of each community engagement panel. Each panel that was contributed by the community is now shown like a piece of artwork. So it's like almost like a mini gallery up there with the way that they're framed and showcased. So what we did is like took a building that looked beat up and old and had this old wood that was boarding up all the windows and tried to make it something that was visually attractive that told a little bit of a story and that also drew the community in to be able to express themselves as well. So that was kind of the idea behind this part of the project.